The Lakeland and Hubble fans were cheering loud before their game and even louder as the game went on. First possession for the Lakes, and Blake Dupuy is going to use his speed to get to the corner and put his team up 8-0. Hancock would try to respond, but Dupuy shows off his vertical this time to break up the pass play. The Lakes would turn their next possession into a 3-yard wrecking ball touchdown for Brennan Middleton as he would muscle his way in for another score on their next drive. The Lakes win it 42-6 and secure themselves a good old-fashioned playoff berth.